num college kami. Mm-hmm. Kasi sobrang lapit lang ng bahay ko sa UE. So, pag nagsistay ako sa UE, sa dorm, ayun, masaya naman sila. Tapos, bonding lang kami, more chikahan, more fun. Tapos, minsan, kakain kami sa labas. May tinatawag kasi kaming mommy-mommy, as in mommy-mommy na namin nung college. Kumakain kami doon every, siguro every week, every time na magbubonding kami, lahat kami nandun. So, ayun, isa yun sa pinaka-best na bonding ng UE talaga. Si Mami Tong. Hi, Mami Tong!
Yes, hi, Mami Tong! Hi, Mami!
So, we're watching some of the videos from yung UE days nyo. And syempre, half of them are of Judith dancing.
Of course. Kat,
what are your favorite memories?
Sa akin po yung before talk. So, pagdating doon, minsan, pag nagkakasabay-sabay talaga kami, tapos wala pa sila coach. Talagang, kung ano nung ginagawa namin, si Judith, nagsasightseeing sa basketball. May iba, yung iba, parang yung warm-up namin, ginagawa ng sayaw, or kung ano-anong ginagawa namin na parang pagpawisan kami, or parang basta tumatawa kami before, ano, kasi syempre alam namin pagdating ng training, may one man, yung depensa na malupit. So, yung before training talaga, kasi yun yung time na parang pag naghihintay kami, naghihintayan kami.
You know, speaking of training, we're gonna play a little game involving the three of you. It's called Shaya, Kath, or Judith.
Siyempre,
very, very straight to the point yung title natin ngayon. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna ask one of you to pick who of the other two fall into this category. So, Kat, ikaw muna. Sino ang mas nakaka-service ace sa'yo? Shaya or Judith?
Ingat sa mga sagot, ha?
Nag-isip talaga. Kasi madalas kasi magkasama kami ni Ate Shaya ni college days. Eh. Mm. So, si Judith yung nagsiservice sa amin dalawa. So, si Judith.
Siyempre, tuwang-tuwa si Judith sa answer na yun, di ba?
Oh, nag-finger heart.
Eh. Obvious naman, natuwang-tuwa. Okay, Shaya, ikaw naman. Sino ang mas magaling magbigay ng life advice?
Wow.
So, away from volleyball naman.
Wow, okay.
Kath or Judith?
Life advice?
Life.
Si Kat kasi very mature eh. Si Kat.
Si Judith.
Si Judith hindi.
Ano ba yan?
Mas lang naman. So,
joke lang, pet. Love you, pet.
Okay. Si Kat kasi sobrang mature na niya eh.
Judith ah?
Oo.
Hala, gagante.
Hindi. Si Kat po, nakita niyo ba siyang sumayaw?
Ay, parang hindi pa.
Pero sa kantaan ko, si Ate Shaya.
Oo, alam mo yan, Bet. Uwian na pag ako kumanta, di ba?
Baka mamaya pwede mag-sample kung may time pa.
Mamaya, oo. Let's see. Or baka off-air. Pwede rin, oo. Whichever. Anyway, as you may now know, the UAP will now have the UAP Varsity Channel dito sa Signal TV. And we'll all have the chance to watch throwback games from the UAAP from the year 2000 onwards. Now, looking back at yung history na yan, Shaya, do you have any favorite game that comes to mind sa UAP career mo?
Alam din tayo yung mga ano na, good memories na, yung mga nakaka-uplift ng ano namin, ng moral. Ayun.
So before coming to the UAAP, you guys, and playing for UE, fans ba kayo ng ibang teams? You know, just curious. Kasi diba may ibang players na naglaro sila, kunyari sa Ateneo, pero fans sila ng ganitong team, or sa LaSalle, tas ganitong team. Kayo ba, were you looking up to any particular volleyball players in general nung high school kayo?
Judith, ikaw muna.
Si Ate Jen po.
Ayun. Sorry,
Ate Jen po, Reyes.
Okay. Ikaw naman,
oh,
Judith.
Ate Jen.
Shaya.
Nung high school po ako, is LaSalle po. Kasi curious po ako kung paano yung system po nila, kung paano mag-handle si Coach Ramin sa kanila. Yun po. Mm-hmm.
So,
yung mga pakempot-kempot niya lang yung kamay lang gagalaw.
True.
Of course. And you know, syempre, we can't wait for everyone to be able to see yung mga throwback games na yun. And maybe get inspired, yung younger generation, watching all of you. And I don't know if you know this, pero you accidentally offended someone kasi nandito lang si Gretchen Ho sa side eh. Hindi nyo na-mention. So, but whatever, that's okay.
But of course, Gretchen Ho, syempre. We cannot, you know, not mention.
Of course, of course. Pero Judith, Shaya, Ka, thank you very much for joining us. It's been really fun, you know, reminiscing back in your days dito sa UAAP. And we cannot wait. We cannot wait to hear Bomba UE in the stands again. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you again.
Thank you.
Thank you.